Thank you, Matt. A huge matchup tonight between Marquette and Brookfield East. The Spartans looking good in this one early on, but in the third quarter, Hilltoppers about to kick a field goal. Bad snap. The kick is blocked, and Mitch Mikulski, check it out, Trey, scoops it up and heads the other way. Nobody's going to stop them. Spartans take a comfortable lead, or so they think. The Hilltoppers fight back in this one. They score two touchdowns, one in the third quarter, and this one in the fourth quarter. Quarterback Charlie Greif to Jack Barbera for a 38-yard connection. Woo! That was your go-ahead TD in thrilling fashion. Marquette comes from behind in the second half to beat Brookfield East, the final 29-23.